Hello, this is Saran Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play Super Mario 64, Episode 86. Hi!
Okie dokie! Ba 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 ba!
On this fantastic episode, Super Mario 64, Bit will be going back to Snowman's Land. Haha, that's a fantastic joke! Snowman's Land? No Man's Land. Yes, and he will be recovering Power Star 86 by shredding with the fantastic ice shell to recover 8 beautiful ruby power coins. Yes! And once again, the castle secret revealed. The wall without a painting is now inherited. Yeah! Shell shredding for 8 red coins.
Yahoo! Yahoo!
Yes! Come on! Yo! Miss one there, Super Mario 64 bit.
Oh, that is okay. I never miss anything. I'm a very professional at this. I have gotten 86 coins! I mean, I have gotten 85 power stars from now on.
Yes, that's correct, Super Mario 64 bit. You have gotten 85 power stars, so it's okay, and we get 2 chances at this, and Super Mario 64 is a perfectionist. He got it all correct. Yes. Oh, come on. Yeah. Yes. 3 4 5. Oh, watch out with that snowman. Ooh, 6. And watch out for these twirly things. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, watch out. Oh, Super Mario 64. Yeah! Yes, and that does it for Power Star 86. Look at Mario soar with his ice shredding techniques, and we can defeat the ice bully one more time. Heavy metal ice bully. Oh no! Oh, and we got a dark star now. A beautiful dark star. Yes, a dark star of the night, of course. Beautiful creatures of the night revolving. And that does it for episode 86 of Let's Play Super Mario 64. Yes, this is Saran Lionheart signing out after reading this message. Yes, shell shredding for 8 red coins. Woohoo! Fare thee well.